Good day everyone, welcome to Diko Graphic design channel. Today I'm going to show you how to design a simple and professional logo and how you can mock up this particular logo with a paper design PSD file. Let's start. Just follow step by step the way I'm going to show you. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to type speed. I need to type speed. Okay. Then I'll have to select the type of font I want. I prefer to use acknowledge. I want to use acknowledge font. Okay. So the next thing I will do is to increase it a little bit. Let me increase it. Good. So what I'm going to do now is to design a line, a particular line. This is the line. I want it to follow this particular area. Very close or in line with this speed. So having done this, I will copy, then place another one below the first one. So I will do it like this, very close like this, and then I will copy it again. This one has, is not really fitting. So let me shift it a little bit. So then what I'm going to do now is to bring the third one. Come fast forward like this. Then bring it down. Bring it down. Let it what? Let it be below the third. I mean the second. So close it. Then you check whether they are in the rhyme. Check it well. So it means the three are in rhyme now. So what am I going to do? What I'm going to do now is to cut. I want to cut the mouth of the three to make it look more attractive and professional. So the next thing for me to be able to cut it well, let me reduce the opacity here. I need to see what I'm going to cut. So I need to see what I'm going to cut. Good. Then I will now, don't forget to return the opacity. Then mark the three line with the shape that you want to use to cut. Then use the erase color. Use color picker to pick the black. You see, very amazing. Sorry. Color picker to pick the black. Then you can increase the shadow to 14, smooth to 1. You see, very amazing. So now the next thing you will do is to lock the two. Now go and draw a line. Sorry. Draw a line. Draw a line like this. Let it rhyme to make it look more professional. You may take it to rhyme to make it look more professional, then shift it like this. It is not what I think, it is not reach edge yet. Good. So you make it more professional. So you can shift it a bit like this. So the next thing I will do now is to match the first line, the three line with the speed, because I'm going to give it the same texture. So let me select the type of texture I want. I want to give it red texture like this. So good. So another thing I will do now is to give this one texture. I want to give this one blacker, I mean ash texture. Good. So now I want to go and import the speed shape I want to use. Don't forget, how are you going to remove the background? Just come to color, erase color, enable it like this. Increase this one to 14, smooth to 1, then place it here. Place it very close. This is speedometer. Speedometer, then don't forget, match something together with this shape. Match something together with this shape for it to be able to access the texture. So then go and select the texture. I want to select the same texture. Good. Enable it. Good. So what am I going to do now is to, I don't want this one to go outside the speed. So let it come down. I think it has very okay like this. Very okay. Good. Now save with transparent background. Don't forget to choose ultra to save. Let me use ultra to save. Then what you are going to do, I'm going to now mock it up. I want to mock it up. Okay, I have to mock it up. So the next thing you will do now is to come to your Chrome browser. Come to your Chrome browser. Okay. I want to go and what? Go to File. So go to Open. Click on Download. I want to select the paper. I want to use a paper PSD file to showcase that logo. So I'm looking for where I save it. Okay, logo mockup paper edition. So good. So you wait a bit for it to load. It's loading now. Just wait to let it load. Let it load. Good. You see, it's downloading. So the next thing you will do is to come into lay. Click on lay. So when you click on lay, don't forget the way I do tell you. You double click on the what where you see placeholder. Double click like this. You see. The next thing you will see the highest icon, eye icon beside this placeholder. Just click on it once to hide the design on top of it. Good. Then back, click only to back. Good. Now you go directly to file again. Go to file. Then click on open and place. Then click on download. Now what I'm going to do is to select my design. Then click on the photo. Now come to PLV. Select the mockup you just did. I mean the design you just did. So I just select the design I did now. Now it's loading. When it's downloading, I will place it very well on top of this mockup. So I'm directly stretching it. You see the way I'm stretching it. So I'm stretching it to look more professional. So you can stretch it the way you want, but don't forget, don't let it rotate beyond. So I think after you set all this, the next thing is to come to file as well. come to file, click on file, then click on save with smart object. So when you click on it, don't forget that I do tell you, whenever you are working with photopea, you have to be patient a little bit, within 3 to 5 minutes. Within 3 to at least 3 minutes, your work will be precious. Latest 5 minutes, because each mockup, the type of mockup you are loading depend on the time it will process it. So you need to be patient a little bit, as this one cannot even take up to 2 minutes. So it will download in a, so you see the result of your work. So you have to be patient while it didn't load. You have to be patient. It's loading. You have to be patient. There are some people that they don't know that patient is very, very important when you are working with photopea. When it shows like this, you can't press anything. It should be stiff. So some will be thinking that their phone is hanging. You see, when it's downloading, it's out, update with smart object. So the next thing you will do is to still wait. When it's downloading, it will display your work. So before it display your work, it has to process it. So you need to be extraordinary patient. So some people, when it's loading like this, they will try to at least to press anything. When they now discover that it's stiff or no, it's not respond to user typing, they will be thinking that maybe their phone is hanging. You see, without pressing anything, it display the result of the work. Check. You see how amazing and professional it is. Very, very what? Very, very okay. You see? So the next thing we'll do now is to what? Come into file. If you need any help, my number is click on export, then click on PNG, click on PNG. Now you wait a little bit. If you have any issue on how to edit any mockup using photopea, my number is at the description. You feel free to call me or feel free to chat me on WhatsApp, on my Instagram or on my Facebook. You see, this is the work. You see how amazing it is. If you like this video, is helpful, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, and don't forget to turn up the notification icon so that you can be updated whenever I post a new video like this. Thanks.